Hey everyone, my name is Ella. I am a third year English student studying at the University of Nottingham, and today I'm going to be telling you a little bit about societies at the University of Nottingham. Now, for those of you who aren't familiar with university jargon, a society is kind of like an extracurricular club or activity or sport that you can get involved in as a member of the university SU. Now, honestly, there are hundreds of different sports and societies and student networks, so I'm not going to be able to cover everything in this video. I'm going to be showing you a little bit of what it's like to be involved in a society or student network if you go to the University of Nottingham. All you have to do is sign up for a membership on the SU website and you're pretty much good to go.
At the University of Nottingham, there really is something for everyone, from student-run media groups through to musical theatre, music, sports and more. You can head to the link in the description for the full list of societies we offer at the university.
Now, a society slash student network that I am very much involved in is the Nottingham Student Television Station, otherwise known as NSTV. I am the head of news this year, and today we are heading out onto campus to film an episode of The Scoop. Now, just a quick overview of The Scoop. The Scoop is a new show made by students for students, and it is all about making sure that the student voice is heard. And I'm going to take you onto campus to show you everything that NSTV has to offer. In the NSTV studio, and I thought I'd give you a little tour just whilst I'm here. I am the only one in here, so I have taken my mask off just to film this video. I will be putting it straight back on after I stop recording this. So we are very, very lucky at NSTV to have our very own dedicated studio space, and honestly, it is one of the coolest bits of being part of NSTV. So I'm gonna give you a little tour. This is like our studio space. Usually this is where we film like sit down videos. So last year it was where we filmed The Gist. Obviously it's a very cool setup. It's all orange themed to match our branding. We then also have a green screen over here. This is also another studio space which we use to film things. Green screens are so much fun, look. We also have tons and tons and tons of filming equipment. So this is the live stream equipment. So in recent years, we've done UoN Got Talent, which is like Britain's Got Talent. We've also streamed live concerts, Nottingham Varsity, sporting events. We've also got two editing suites here and a voiceover booth box type thing over there. We have access to Adobe Creative Cloud, so we get to use Premiere Pro, which is a super advanced editing software, which here at NSTV, we will teach you how to use. And yeah, now we're gonna head out onto campus and I'm gonna show you a little bit about how we put The Scoop together.
When we make our news shows, we always focus on the student voice to make sure that their voices are heard. We wanted to give students a space where they can talk about what matters to them. Most of the time when we make these episodes, we head out onto campus when COVID allows it. This was filmed pre-lockdown, and ask students on campus about the issue we're investigating that day. It's a whole lot of fun for the crew who make it, and it's an amazing thing to get involved with if you're thinking about getting into journalism or television. It's also an amazing way to make friends and meet people who have the same interests as you.
I hope this vlog has given you a little bit of insight into what being in a society at the University of Nottingham is really like. I think the main thing that I want to underline is that being part of a society or a student network at university is so important, because even though through making The Scoop we create amazing projects and we have amazing interviews, the bottom line is that we are actually all really good friends, and it's actually been an amazing way to connect and bond with people. If you want to find out more about getting involved in societies at the University of Nottingham, then I will leave the link in the description. Also, don't forget to check out my channel. I make videos all about my university experience at the University of Nottingham, so if that sounds of interest to you, then don't forget to check me out. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.